Guess what? The ladder of success is not crowded at the top. You know that already. You already know this if you work in an organization. And there are people who might be, in your eyes, more successful than you. Or maybe they get paid more than you. Or maybe they're further up the corporate ladder or the manufacturing ladder or the trades ladder or wherever you work. They're further up the ladder. Have you noticed there's less and less of them as it goes up? Who's noticed that? Everybody's noticed that. Because the ladder of success is not crowded at the top. It's very crowded at the bottom, isn't it? If we're talking just about work, about career, it's very crowded at the bottom. The ladder of success financially is not crowded at the top. There are people at the top who are making a great deal of money. We won't even go into that today. And there are people at the bottom who make literally nothing. The ladder of success is not crowded at the top. There are people who are in great health, perfect health, you could argue. Probably not, but it seems so. Great athletes and people doing great things. There's not that many of them. Why is that? Because they strived. They pushed forward to become that person. There's a lot of people who aren't there. There are people who are fantastic in the music industry, up there doing their things, on stage, making music, making videos, appearing in your town soon. But there's not that many of them, is there, compared to the general population. Why is that? Because the ladder of success isn't crowded at the top. If you want to get to the top, do some work, decide what you want, climb the ladder, and you will notice that it thins out. As you become who you need to become, it thins out. You can get on top of your health, on top of your relationships, on top of your spiritual stuff, on top of your finance, if you climb that ladder. Sure, lots of people are going to be crowding around the bottom also trying to climb it, and some will even try to grab you by the leg and pull you down. Do you know that? They don't want to see you succeed necessarily, but you can make it to the top if you want. Hello and welcome to another episode of Speed, short, powerful episodes of Enthusiasm and Determination. The ladder of success is empty, literally, isn't it? Waiting for you. You say, I could never do that. You could never do that yet. You could never do that yet. There's lots of things you couldn't do once upon a time, and now you can. Set your mind to it. Make a decision. This is your time. You can do it. I believe in you. Thanks for watching as always. Take care. Bye-bye.